saw one shot early on in that second quarter. Anxious to see if they find whether they get Carr on the outside and have him take a shot, or look at Pierre get him a shot down the field.
And then 13 for Norman instead of a screen. And look at big number 66 come get Aaron Carr. What a play by Steve Slater, the senior defensive lineman for Brophy. That looked like it was going to be a huge game. Instead, it'll be 38 from the 45.
CJ Slater does a great job of recognizing that this offensive line is letting him rush free.